Hi, Fred. How's the old golf game?
Don't ask. 6 inches of snow and a blizzard on the way. What do you got in mind?
Oh, how about some golf at Pebble Beach Saturday afternoon?
Great. Anything to get out of here.
All right, hold on a minute. I don't know. The coast looks a little doubtful. There's a low moving in. Let me check Mexico City. Yeah, it looks great. All right, here's what we'll do. We'll meet at the El Centro about noon, have some lunch, and then we'll tee off.
Great. Only this time, I'm going to have to get about 2 strokes aside, because I haven't been playing all winter, and I'm a little rusty, and I know that you've probably been playing every day, right? Sure.
In a virtually dirt-free environment, Karen Shaw, several hours a week, gets her hands very dirty. She's a skilled potter. Her work decorates their home and the homes of many of their friends. During her career years, she was a teacher of fine arts. Now she's able to continue practicing her crafts because the household demands on her time have been greatly diminished. In the same way, Jamie, although he has a rigorous lesson schedule, is already taking advantage of his electronic world.
That game we had Sunday. He's a little loose with his queen, and I want to see if I can work that trap that Bobby Fischer used in the World Games.
Your dad will be home soon. Why don't you wait and play him live?
Okay.
Well, I've got things to do in the kitchen.
I think I'll help you. What you doing in for oranges?
I'm fixing dinner.
The old-fashioned way?
Mm-hmm. The old-fashioned way.
What you call that stuff?
Well, we're having duckling a la orange, my love.
That's pretty fancy.
Mm-hmm.
Are we having company?
The Shaws are giving a party.
Come to my good
evening. And how was your flight?
Oh, it was a little rough. We finally got clearance from Denver. It cost you 25,000 feet.
How are things in Paris, Pete? Family settled down okay?
Yeah, Marge loves it, and the kids are parlay-booing like me.
She's about 50 in that school.
Well, you know, she likes to keep busy. And
how's the fishing in the Philippines?
Oh, I've never had a fishing like that anywhere in the world.
I still say you can't beat the Amazon. You know, I happened to catch a live performance of a great, sensational new singer from Puerto Rico the other night. Would you like to see him?
Love to, yeah.
Hey, everybody. Recorded a great new singer down San Juan way the other night. Would you like to see him?
Oh, sure. Yeah. Sure, would you?
Hace mucho tiempo que no le veo.
La Habana, valga me Dios. Nadie me ha visto salir si no fui yo. Yo nada, Guachimanga salía pues yo. Que se vino atrás de mí, que existe mío. Cuéntala tus amores y en mi vida. Corónala de flores, que es cosa mía. Ay, chinita, que sí. Ay, que dame tu amor. Thank you.
Vente conmigo, chinita, donde viva yo.
Mike, would you make me a dupe of that? I'd like to show it to some friends of ours who spend a lot of time down there.
Sure, well, I guess you want it in 3D, huh?
Yeah, we finally made the switch.
You gotta keep up with the times, you know.
Yeah, but,
But what?
Well, there's a 3D and 4D, you know. What's next?
What's next? You never know. You never really know.
What's next? The things you've seen are technically possible today. It remains only to apply what we now know to fulfill these dreams of tomorrow. The world of 1999 and beyond is limited only by the boundaries of our imagination today.